did hear that Cap Streeter was sighted somewhere in neighborhood. I don't know. He might show up and say a few words. Hopefully. And when we're done, I want everybody to get on either side of this photo. And we're going to get a still shot of all of us on either side of Cap Streeter.
Oh, hey! Gentlemen and ladies, knights, knaves, and damsels, scoundrels, and scallywags all, I welcome you to my district, no matter who you be, no matter where you're from. Today, you are denizens of the district of Lake Michigan that I brought forth. And who am I? My name is George Wellington Streeter, Captain, if you please, a title that I earned. Chasing Johnny Rebel back to the cotton fields during the war between the states. A war that we won. It wasn't the North, it wasn't the South, it was machine. It was a war won by machine against man, by the might and the iron of the North against the mule and the pitchfork of the South. And it was then that I knew my fortune lied in the mastery of a machine. A machine like my dear Rutan, the steamship that carried me across the globe and brought me here to the district where I made my stand on this land at this time. Today, July 10th, what a glorious day in history. Many fine things happened on this day. A future alderman's mother was born on this day. But also on this day, 123 years hence, the Rutan came to a stop. Now don't listen to those who tell you the Rutan was wrecked on a sandbar. I, Captain Streeter, am far too able of a seaman to ever wreck a ship, let alone wreck a Rutan. No, that was with intent. That was my plan. To stop the Rutan here, in this land. When I looked upon the shore and I saw the glowing oil lamps and I saw the home fires burning, I knew this land was my destiny, and here I would create my district. Now, what does that aroma that tickles your nose right now, what do you smell wafting on the gentle prairie breeze? Is it what my Algonquin friends across the border would call the Chicago? A wild onion? No. It is not that. Is that the home fires of the settlers? No. But it is much more offensive than that. It is garbage. It is the waste product. It is the trash. The trash discarded by the Astors, by the Potters, by the Palmers, by the Ogdens, by the Swells, who discouraged me and called me a scoundrel. And yet when I asked for them to dump their trash by the Rutan, they complied. They created land. It took the Almighty 7 days to build the earth. It took me 1 day to create the district of Street. And when I invited them to dump their trash and they complied, that was my land. My land. Show me the weaver who could spin garbage into gold. Show me the potter who on his wheel could throw clay, turn it into the vastest treasures ever known to man. I, Captain Streeter, did it. That shall be my legacy. And they can drive me away. They can drive me away today, and sure as they did. But the day will come. The day will come. But you cannot put a spade of earth in this ground. You cannot build a shack, a shanty, or a palace without first